Uma sinamhle kuseni balaleli ngiyanibingelela kakhulu noma kukuphi la kufika khona umsakado iVoice of Hope nabo bonke the millions and thousands of listeners who are following us live on Facebook siyamukela ukubingelela kwethu namhle kuseni ngesikhathi lesincane lesinaso sikhuluma ngesihloko lesithi encourage yourself. Last week babe sikhuluma sithi sathi who sits next to you.
Yes.
Lenza baleni ithashe abantu abaningi kakhulu kunasisi lohlalizwe lisha usebenza esikoleni eChakaza bathi kunomsa wakachibi wakhuluma kakhulu ngalesihloko.
Yes.
Wathi lesinye isikhathi uthola abantu bathi good luck, God bless you. Lekhathi uNkulunkulu aqala ukubusisa sebakwata futhi. Mara ngiyibe labathi God bless you.
Yeah.
Lekhathi aqala ukugqoba ukubusisa uNkulunkulu. Baba baphazamisene abasajabula. Yabona who sits next to you.
Yes.
Now today we will continue nale subject sitoyibeka beka nje ngendlela singenisa ngayo tukwetini.
Yes.
Namhle kusenze sithi encourage yourself. Mlalele sisi diguqutele wena. Diguqutele wena. Yunge S nebalaleli kunesimo lesikhona nyalo sesiyoqedza umnyaka.
Yeah.
Kuba khona tikhathi lapho kungukuthi silindzele ukuthi kutoba nemuntu otshala ngemuva after ukukhulume kahle, after usebenze kahle, after ubhale kahle. But ufika isikhathi siyesikhathi bangaguquteli. Kungabikho umuntu otsho ukuthi hey usebenze kahle. Yebabe uhambe kahle, babe wente kahle. Njobe sikhuluma so kunebantu yunge S balele empedeni abaguli. Kuthi ungajam check ubathi ugula yini ugula sifo sokuthi akakaduduteleki kude la kam encourageile ukuthi you know what you can do it, you can face the world uzame into letiningi lo muntu abhiza phe kushayise emamirini ba athu zama ngalaba amjikisa athu ubina lo muntu atibona ngathi kahle kahle akukho lokuthithe la ngakhona yena ngemandla akhe so lele embedeni usaba nokuphuma ke manje but ngithi namhle kuseni diguqutele sukuma dinikethe amandla so la kusaphila kusana performule etimbulweni emakhaleni akho kuchaza ukuthi there's something that you can still do ungasalindzeli umntalo wakho ukuthi aduqutele ungasalindzeli umfundisi ukuthi aduqutele ungasalindzeli itishela ukuthi aduqutele diguqutele wena encourage yourself babe kunalenye indoda siyathi sonke ngiSamson Samson babe wathi indoda yakhe masetiwile tonge sekangasaboni nasemehlweni sebamshayela kwento kaloku sekendiwa inhlekisa ajayivela abantu labo kufuna ukubajayiveli. Look at this thing babe wathola kana umuntu lo one lomfana wamcela wathi ndoda ngicela ungikhombise ungimikise somewhere la into khona ukuthi ngime lapha manje ngife kube kanye ngife nedisatam lento le ilinke naleya last week ukuthi it does not matter ukuthi how many people are on your side, it depends ukuthi who is on your side.
Yeah.
Quality people.
How?
People nakusela kangene kuwe noma amntwana noma ayedwa but ende into lenkulu lengawisa disatakho letiningi kakhulu noma bayi 200 bantu but ulamunye umuntu on your side, someone who encourages you nguye lo muntu loyo leto khona ukuthi uhambe kahle naye but ngifuna ukusho ukuthi sometimes uthola ukuthi the people labaseceni kwethu they don't encourage you and then you cannot stop a life in yakho uthi I'm waiting for him to come and encourage me but life continues yung as impilo ayikemi. You need to encourage yourself. Ngisho mina make indoda yakho ayikaka babo kakho akaka encourage, encourage yourself. Mnomusha abaka encourage anywhere else. Encourage yourself. Ngisho noma emsebenini uthi uyasebenza abakubonga abaka encourage, encourage yourself. You have your own journey, you have your own assignment and lelo lonike toyona kufuna uyende noma abantu bayavuma noma abantu abavumi noma abantu bak encourage noma abantu bak encourage. You have your own path and in this path we need excellence. Excellence ubethu ke muntu lekati encourage ako yonke S ngikhuluma ngemuntu manje njobe bese ngishilo ukuthi labanye sebasebalele embedeni abantu bese bathona njani ngidikukutele sukume embedeni vuka uyibambe vuka ugeze nawe bathi awusasinto yalutho, nothing good will come from you, you will amount to nothing. But I'm saying encourage yourself, they are lying, they are not telling the truth, it's not factually correct, you will amount to something.
Hey.
Encourage yourself diqutele vuka uyibambe vuka uthi tsinzithe lithuli ngobe le live elimele wena so la kusaphila.
Wow.
There's something that you will do, there's something that the world will hear from you. Encourage yourself ungalindzela abanye na David washo njalo wathi la ngathi diqutela mina la kufanele ukuthi kube nguwe mlaleli othi diqutelako ungaze ulindzela abanye ngobe abantu lesinye isikhathi banemona ukudiqutela ngoba bakubona ukuthi sokuqhubeka ngemandla sofuna kubadlula kubo sebese bakuyekela labanye bakudiscourage labanye aba encourage. So I'm saying always if you guys are just so if kungaba nento mlaleli lengamcela yona ukuthi angayiyekele empilweni angaluzi ithemba kuye Bantu bangaluza lithemba, nathi singaluza lithemba kulabanye abantu netimvo. But please do not lose hope. Kuwe vuka uyibambe usolanga usana lolo nako sebenisa lokho losekusele soluze tinto luze bantu but sebenisa nabantu labancane labasele sebenisa letine tincane lisele. Encourage yourself.
Encourage yourself. So lose tindo uluze bantu. But there's one thing let's say the kusele wena. Encourage yourself. Emsakatweni, I voice of Hope FM, the great Ron Mas. Yo involve ne madla le pilago exen na ganga the great Ron Mas.
Yung es angbonga kakulu uspila lagu mshaba sitete city. Mlaleli njobe ses vuga ses hamba. Uimande exeni. Liviki kumele thine the fact yokuthi sikhona siyaphila uNkulunkulu usakhawunta kakhulu kithi usalindzele ukuthi sitafika kule yandzawo ulindzele ukuthi sitabakhulumisa laba bantu ulindzele ukuthi sitayenda lento ngicela ukuthi ugqutele mlaleli akunandza awudzingi call yemuntu kuthi hey babe u strong babe buya la tikututele tifake tinveni sukuma utendele imvo tikututele wena ngekwakho
yo. The great Ron Mas, we shilo le veko na mlo mwivagele.
Mbongile babuwa.
Ngosia.
Nkala yungi S7 sena lituba. Jobe skuluma sobe, solo skuluma, sukena mwuchana wari, kuzo kubang manje. Skuluma ngiti soko leti ningakulu, sakuma ngabo baby steps. Kuzi, they too are steps. Ukala kangano hamba, ngando anakatalo na mwusha, ahambe na mwusha. Utala kase, kwendege loka, sukuma awe njalo njalo. Si letha lana i seminar lesibitha ukuthi Mpumalanga Business and Investors Seminar. Lesi lithuba lengilisebenzisanga ukuba invite bonke balaleli be Voice of Hope nabo bonke labadova beyond i Voice of Hope nakho Facebook noma kuphi. Sine Mpumalanga Business and Investors Seminar ngemgcibelo mhla ka 17 kulenyanga le 17 November. Yoqala ngo 10 iphela ngo 2 ila eNasport. Kepha kusukela ngo 8 ekseni kuya register until 9:30. Siyaba mema bonke balaleli bonke labantu abane ba business ideas lo muntu usukela ngo January solune idea wayibhala phansi usilondo ngayifuna sona kathi ukuthi ufuna into njalo labanye babo bashodelwa imali ukuthi baqalele into so sibithela abantu labafunda ama business ukuthi ababe khona lapha batokhona ukuthi banikede lwati ukuthi okay uma ufuna kwenda le business so nako apply so bagcine abantu bo apply into lengivamise ngisho ngale le seminar ukuthi angifuni ku over promise but ngifuna ukulapha we are about over delivering. I want to under promise and over deliver, to say less and act more. So what we are expecting lapha silindzele abantu bemhlaba wonke tikhulume world class speakers nema certified business coaches nema institutions la kanikeza both i financial ne non financial support to ama business. So bonke labantu ba business ideas bonke labantu ba business la ngaphila but bafuna kwa expand bafuna ukuthi akhule siyabacela abete lapha ehlanzeni district municipality ngemgcibelo mhla ka 17 kusukela ekseni but ke yonke esengitetsisa asingeni mahala siyacela ukuthi bathenge ama ticket lama ticket akabili kuna la 350 silibiza ukuthi gold ticket kuna la 1000 platinum ticket lama ticket ngokuthenga le ticket ungena tuke competition ngalelo langa ukuthi ungawina tipho letibita imali lekhulu kakhulu netindo straight lofa phakathi nemishini yokuthunga laba labafuna ukuthunga kune bani abantu uthambele ekhaba kufuna umuntu alungise nelibhara ukuthi vele nakenta lapha nakawina ticket akugcwalise lapha ayekhaya same day aqale kusebenza so dini ngakho le tipho lengithukhulumako so uma sibekisa ngala ma price umuntu usicela ukuthi babeke telelele imali lesikhuluma ngayo kule tile timnandi leti khona for them lama ticket atholakala e Computi Kit e Shoprite e Checkers Hyper Usave nase Okay Foods sicela ukuthi abasebenze le two baba phuthume bashone le tatindzawo before aphela lama ticket siyafisa kubabona bonke lapha kusuke phela umnyaka thino tabo le bathuna lihlangana nema business tibe sethicaca ngiyabonga kakhulu
the great Ron Mas ku social media platforms my brother
ngiyabonga baba ngiyacela ukuthi ku Facebook ku YouTube na ku LinkedIn ngironi Masilela cela ukuthi basilandzele lapha siyakhuluma kakhulu ngaletinye titinto ma videos so upload ako njalo njalo i cellphone number ithi 0717432468 ekugcineni i website ithi www.ronmas.co.za letinye.com lapha
Ron Mas massive respect my brother
thank you very much you guys
lapho umtimba ungofisisi.